Alrighty, welcome. Let's go to the lab, which I think is, you know, just training, practicing with the characters. Yep. And obviously I have to change. How do I change? Yes, you can just edit everything here. That's cool. Have to start with Wonder Woman. I can pick any. Bro. LeBron James in the game. What is going on? Why is LeBron James in the game? Good grief, man. Yes, let's beat up LeBron James, man. Wonder Woman. This is the video. Wonder Woman beats up LeBron James. I said it. There you go. Yes, it would happen. So I can do training room. I'll leave it here. So you can see move list. So juggle combo. Show juggle combo, huh? I'm gonna do show on that for now. Same attack penalty, I'll leave that on. Shield of Athena. That blocks enemy projectile. So these are perks. So these specifically perks. I sure don't want to mess with that. Because I don't really know what it does without it. Clear. I'm not doing that. So there you go. Beat up LeBron James here. Move list. Oh. Go down. Can't. I don't know how to move around. Let's go. Here. It's LeBron James, dude. What is going on? Okay. That's our normal square. Okay. know I did that. Dang. That's a good one.
Oh, it's gonna be like that.
What does that do?
Your flex is stopped now.
Music is loud. Testing at L1. So that was a whip? Oh, so you can do this over and over. Can't jump or anything with it.
Get over here.
But now I'm curious. What this whip can do. I don't know what difference it made. Yeah, it's stuck on the screen. Okay, that's stuck. Let's do this. Okay, so get off of there, maybe it'll work now. So I have the shield one. I don't know what this stuff does. Look at that. Cool, man. You can like aim it. Second, because I swear I want like half of that or something. It's really loud in my ears. What are the perks? Teams, projectiles, so it's really team-based here. It's all team, team, team. How do you hit stun? ...20% increased projectile speed. I don't know if you can like stack things up. Let me test it. Nope. Utility. The Wildcat Brawler. Up, up and slay. Okay. After allies move on the ground for 4 seconds. On stacked. His defense. 20% reduction to ground and wall bounce velocity. Armor for 5 seconds? Wow. Yeah, these are really... the defense are better than the offense, that's for sure. Ten 10% longer dodge and vulnerable. That wow. Kryptonian skin. Those two go good together. I like the defense ones. Hmm. 15% increased base knockback influence. Wow. Hold on, I gotta try this, the jump height. I was wondering if there was a dodge distance increase. I'm gonna try that. But that could throw you off. Like, if you don't use that perk all the time, that one could throw you off. Which ones do I have? 10% increased jump height and increased dodge distance. I just wanted to test. I think she does jump. Yeah, that's buggy right now. That message. Ah. Go back. It's buggy right now. I still don't get how to view the move list. Maybe it's not working. Destroying incoming projectiles. I'm reading her warrior's charge. Destroy Wonder Woman can instantly act again. Can't select it. That's his turn. Doesn't work though. Okay, might move on to another character. Still not sure. I'm curious what the perks are for the dodges. So I can do signature perks, but I don't know what they're for. I'm gonna do everything dodge. I'm looking for invulnerability. Faster dodge of vulnerability is interesting, huh? Because you can combine that with this. 10% invulnerability. Okay. Huh. Yeah, I'm gonna move on. Dang, how do I get out? Do I really need to get out?